Hi, I'm Sandra Betzina. My two books are here at last. My latest books, it was going to be one book, and then it ended up being two books. So they're all called Power Sewing Toolbox 1 and 2. Let's take a look at them. They're hardback with enclosed spiral. Let's take a look at what's inside. Like, here's the section on balancing the pattern. And have you ever made a pair of pants that you've done all the alterations and they just don't hang right? Well, that's because you didn't change the grain line. So whenever you alter a pant pattern, you have to redo the grain line, and that tells you how to do it. Then here's the inside story on a jacket. You know, people never know where to interface, where to use stay tape. You can take a look at all these pictures and it tells you exactly step by step what to do. Then there's so many things in here. Seam finishes, that's what I see in the store all the time, these fabulous seam finishes. Well, these are really nice ones, creative ones. It shows you how to do each one. There are lots of them in here, and you'll really be able to show off with your garments. Then here's shaped buttonholes, and I always think this is a place you can really show off because you can show your sewing skills, and these are really pretty foolproof. Now these are shaped well buttonholes, and for sewers that kind of like to show off, this is perfect, and I think we all are. If we make something, we want to show how nice it looks. These buttonholes look great, and they come out every single time, and it'll show you the step-by-step how to do it, and you won't be able to make a mistake. And then here's, okay, invisible zippers. Here's how to do an invisible zipper so it's really invisible, even when it crosses seams in the back. You know, now there are a lot more techniques in that book, but let's just take a look at the next book, too, and a couple of things that are in there. Okay, let's start out, stretch tool. These make such great t-shirts, but I've got a way to show you how to finish the hems so that they don't stretch and are not bulky. Then knit pants. We all love knit pants, but not if they bag out at the seat and the knee. Why don't you learn how to line them? Great technique in here, really fast. And then we have, oh, neckline finishing strip. I always wanted to know how to do this, so the way the crossover and not the little pleat technique. And this is how to do it. It's step by step. It makes a beautiful finished neckline, and you're going to love it. It works every time. Here's a neat one where a zipper is hidden in a pocket, and you could do that with absolutely any pattern, so you don't have to have the zipper showing. I love to hide it in the pocket on the side seam. Then here's sleeve plackets. There, right on the first page, is a great tip for a sleeve placket, and I'll give you a little sneak preview. If you add 3/8 of an inch to the fat side of a sleeve placket, you'll never have a problem getting it to cross over. And you'll see step by step, everyone, they'll be beautiful. Silk shirts, men's shirts. Here's miters. There's so many different ways you can use miters, and this covers all of them. There are just so many things. Here's welt pockets. They look hard, not with this technique. There are also 500, actually more than 500, numbered tips that are going to make it so much easier the next time you put together patterns. And in the back of the book, you'll see DVDs that have 4 additional techniques. They're different in each one. These books are wonderful. And you know, they're $23.95 a piece, or you can buy them both for $39.95. And you need them both for your sewing library. They're going to become classics. You'll refer to them again and again. They're well worth the money.
So what do you think?
About what?
Power Sewing.